Did you expect a headstone?
What did you expect? Headstone, flag, and flowers?
Nah. I don't know. A marker. Something. Anything.
You really need a symbol, though?
Really need symbolic, empty gestures?
Guess I do. Thought I'd feel like I'd closed a chapter here. Like I'd said goodbye to the old Silver Hand. Hello to the new.
And how do you feel?
Like I never even was. Or like I was still inside Mikoshi.
Alright. JS. Let's do something about that.
We'll figure something out.
And the year.
Better now?
A bit. But let's say it was my real grave. What would you write? Here lies Johnny Silverhand.
Terrorists and Raging. Night City Legend.
Night City Legend.
Sounds good. But what does it really mean? What did I achieve shouting chipping in to a bunch of angry, pimply kids?
Changed people's lives. You gave them hope.
You gave those kids hope. That the suits couldn't buy everything.
I remember what I thought on stage. That even if they all died for their ideals, it'd be worth it. But when I look at you... Listen, I realize I fucked up a lot of things.
Yeah.
Either
say
let
that.
Down or used every last person who gave me their trust. Blind, selfish bastard that I was. But I've managed one thing for now. Not to fuck this up. What we have.
Now you fucked that up too. Well, it's a hard road, but it looks like we made it.
Been a long, bumpy road, but we made it.
Most people I thought were my friends. They couldn't even stand to be in the same room with me. You're fucking closest to me by a long shot. There, 24/7.
Yeah, no choice in that matter.
And yet, you don't seem to hate my living guts.
You were a real jerk in the beginning.
You were a real dickwipe at first.
Yeah.
You sorta deserved it.
Sorta? Deserved it?
Remember waking up at Victor's not knowing about me? I'm seeing things. I'm scared. Then moaning at Misty's about how you didn't want to die.
Well, that's true.
Remember you whining for smokes in the middle of the night, complaining about not being able to kill me.
Never thought we'd make it this far.
Well, that's what I was gonna say next. Still feel like you can't breathe?
Still feel like you can't breathe in here?
Nah. Not saying it's great, but it's different. Sometimes when I wake up, feels like I'm back for a while.
What do you mean, back?
Well, like I got this body to myself, like I'm free. Seconds later, feels like I'm missing something. Something really important. Then I realize you're there, always were. This stupid wave of relief washes over me.
Relief? I guess I do. I have the same dreams.
Have similar dreams, sometimes. That you never died, that I'm you.
One time it wasn't a dream.
Not like I think, what would Johnny do? It's more, I do something and I feel fucking great. Like I've finally started to fit into this world.
Probably not a great sign. We better do something. Fast.
When you said you let your friends down...
When you said you let your friends down, did you mean Rogue?
Rogue, Alt, Carrie, Santiago.
Not all's lost yet. At least with Rogue.
Can't pretend nothing's changed over 50 years. Can't just insert myself into her life.
Well, come on, though. You already have.
Come on. Already have.
True that. You know, did promise her I'd take her to the movies long, long ago.
Good idea.
Call her for me. Ask if she's free some night. Thing is, you'd have to surrender control. Again.
Ugh. Last time I surrendered control, all hell broke loose. I had probably 50 drinks. Fine, I'll call Rogue.
Yeah. I'll call her.
Okay. Let's Delta. Nothing to see here after all.
Worth coming out all the same.
Absolutely. Thanks, V. Of all the heads I could have popped up in, hella glad it was yours.
Just movies. That's it. Blistering love. This is where I wrote it? Yeah, JS 2023. Call Rogue and ask her out. Can't even remember why Rogue and I were always at each other's throats. All I remember is the good times, and how few of them there were. Now I've got one night to make it up to her. Yeah, movie date sounds boring, but hell, we never did normal boring things. Better late than never, right? Alright. Well, let me get back to my vehicle. Rogie Rogue.
V.
Johnny wants to ask you out on a date. What do you think?
Johnny's asking? Or is it you?
Johnny? You're the one who said you got no trouble telling us apart.
Okay. And where'd we go?
Where'd you want to go?
Silver Pixel Cloud in North Oak.
Okay. I'll swing by the afterlife, pick you up.
Is that movies? I didn't say he wanted movies. I forgot to tell ya. Swing by in the evening. Got other things on my plate right now. Okay, this evening then. Afterlife. I'll be there. Till then. Go pick up Rogue at the afterlife in the evening. Alright, I guess that's much later. Oh, I gotta... My buttons changed, so I'll see. I know where to look for this. Vehicle... Cycle camera. I think that's what we're doing. I thought we were gonna have this blistering battle with Atom Smasher. Who am I looking for? Problem. Oops.
Hey, Jude. What's up?
You know, same old. You?
Been thinking about you.
Funny, I was just thinking about you.
So, do I got amazing timing, or are you always thinking about me?
Yes.
You know, I could be cursing your name in my thoughts.
Oops.
Oh, hey. I'm just glad you remember me at all. Because I got a favor to ask.
Ask to your heart's content, yeah.
Ask away. It's never boring with you.
Interesting people aren't easily bored.
Not in your company. Okay, now that we've blown each other, what's up?
You're on a need-to-know basis. So, this particular mission don't require you to have no gun. Just a wetsuit.
A wetsuit? Why the wetsuit?
Gotta say, I'm intrigued. Why the wetsuit?
Can't back out now. Just gonna have to use your imagination.
Really know how to reel me in, don't ya?
Sounds kinky.
Ain't seen nothing yet.
You ain't seen nothing yet. Bam, bam, count me in.
All right, then, count me in. But I gotta warn you, I look great in a wetsuit.
Huh. Believe it when I see it. Damn out past Rancho Coronado. Know it?
Sure. What about it?
Little, abandoned bungalow lakeside. Meet me there. At sundown.
Sundown?
Motherfucker! You're a bitch!
Huh? Okay, is this a date?
Okay, is this a date?
Huh? Guess you'll have to find out. We'll have to. See you, V.
I gotta go help these people settle their dispute here. Not moving. Oh, the humanity. I deserve to have that crowbar. So, she says sundown, but Johnny's date is in the evening. Maybe we'll try for early evening, before the sun goes down? I think I crashed somewhere around here. Often. Hope not. Hey! It's tough. He survived the short circuit and the system shutdown. Reloading!
ass.
You got nowhere to run. Surrender. Now.
There's someone else?
NCPD, drop your weapon and come out.
Yeah, I don't want to get too close to them.
Ain't got to scratch, Jewel.
There's the bitch ass.
Can't wait? Don't send a fucking report. The fuck's that gonna do?
Almost there. I gotta go around the block.
Some crew taking you along as bait?
Is that a compliment?
You
Wait,
look
is that the evening?
Try again. Maybe you'll find some charm third time around.
This is not the evening. You ready?
Hey, Rogue. Ready?
Again, you.
We going?
Where's Johnny? Couldn't make it after all?
He's here. Well, you look amazing.
You look... wow.
That Johnny's wear? Or yours? When's he gonna show?
Hey, I'm just a driver.
I'm just your driver.
See, you keep him on a short leash. Wise beyond your years.
My car? This was a motorcycle. That was my motorcycle. Where'd my motorcycle go? Now my beast is here? That's...
Silver Pixel Cloud, your favorite place?
Once, probably. Haven't been there in ages.
I need to go this way.
Drive-ins went out of style a century ago. But Silver Pixel's still hanging
in
there.
At least.
Sounds like a preem place for a date.
Thought so too. Which is why I suggested Johnny take me there a million years ago.
So it wasn't his idea?
Of course not. His idea of a romantic night out was blowing up our Osaka HQ.
Go.
All right, V. Tell me what's going on. For real.
She doesn't know about the chip, does
Meaning...
she?
Johnny doesn't do a thing without an ulterior motive.
No, she knows about the chip.
So what's in play this time?
Johnny's changed. He really does want to spend some time with you. No hooks, no lines, no sinkers.
Right. Taking it all in. A selfless Johnny.
Rogue?
Apparently you're a positive influence on him.
I'm sorry, Rogue. This way. Yeah, I just want to get down in a hurry. No, I have a hard time driving when the frame rate is this low. Like, in the 20s. know it looks like crap. But we'll be there soon. Sorry. Poor frame rate. It's really happening, yeah. Now that was all me. That wasn't the frame rate. Can't blame it this time. These streets are so small. Trying my best to color in the lines here. Need to go up there. Oh, now you decide you're gonna turn? Where'd you learn how to drive? So you want me to turn here? Gonna run in front at any moment. Having fun, Rogue? That was a fun flippy car, wasn't it? Movie night. We hope you survive the experience. What is my problem? I want to jump back on the road. How do I get back on there? That's a big rock. I can't get on it that way. Well, it looks like they want me to go that way. Well, here's a road again. We can connect back up. This is how we do it. Coming down. I would not have chosen this way to go. This is like a... Well, it was a twisty-turny road. I think we go past Kerry Uridine's place over here. And that shrine? Shinto shrine, was it? We did a job for Wakako. I think that's where we are. Passing you. Illegally. Oh, it is a drive-in. Alright, we're just gonna drive in then.
Closed. Really has been a while, I guess.
Huh.
Technically, it's open. Been here before. No way in. Practically have the place all to ourselves.
Oh, I think I've been here.
Okay.
I think I've looked around in here. I'm gonna stay here and you guys are gonna open the way. Can I just get out? Okay. Because I want to look around in here, too. You might be finding goodies and stuff. Yeah, I think I've been here. Yeah, I read those messages. Yep, we've been in here.
Try and get the projector started. I'll get us some seats.
Oh, we're going to sit here? Okay.
Sure thing.
Right, let's go check the projector.
Projector. What the hell? Is that you doing that, Johnny?
Entrance is over here.
Seems to be losing control of my body and my driving. You've been here, and then projector?
Okay, looks like I found the projector.
No.
You wouldn't happen to know how to get it up and running. Bushido 10, fade to black. Must be a classic by now.
Yep, March 2nd, 2064. Another one. See you in a sec.
Glad to see.
Look at that. Last played Bushido 10. Perfect.
Looks Sweet. Like a spurt of runny shit.
V, we're at a drive-in. Movie's the last thing we care about.
I can't get out.
Just want some background noise. A little blood, tits, and gore. That sort of thing.
Bushido will give you that.
All right, V, run along. I'll take it from here.
Take the pills. All right.
Let's get out of here.
This is so freaking weird. Johnny Silverhand's gonna use our body, a female body, to have sex with Rogue, apparently, or mess around. Probably the former. All right, have fun.
Have fun, you crazy kids.
Grabbed us the best spot. Hop on up.
Jump, you fool! Jump! Oh. That Atom Smasher. What happened to the... Oh. What's with the bar here? How did you imagine this date going?
This how you imagine this evening going?
Always knew things would have to change for us to just go out and catch a movie. Never imagined they'd change this much. Let's pretend it's 2015, huh? We just met, and I got no idea what a bastard you are.
Well, I do like the Rogue of 2077.
But I like 2077 Rogue.
Oh, I can hear his voice now.
A far inferior version.
Think so? Maybe you've aged like fine wine.
So it's 2015. If you could do it all again, what would you change? Anything at all?
I'd do anything not to lose you.
I'd do everything in my power not to lose you.
Johnny,
Hey. What's this?
Nothing. It's just... had a lot of time to think while you were away. What ifs and all that.
That's it? It's not about Grayson?
Sure, that's it. Nothing about Grayson or Smasher.
What? What's Smasher got to do with anything?
Getting sense you still got a thorn in your side there.
Cause I do. I'm irate, disappointed, but rather not think about it now.
Well, got a feeling you're not telling me something.
Think you might be hiding something from me.
Johnny, there's a heap of things I'm hiding from you. But all we got's this one night.
Well, more than I expected.
It's more than I ever could have asked for. Rogue, I'm here on borrowed time in a borrowed body. But I'm here.
That rectangle is annoying. if Judy's gonna like this. Did I bring a dildo?
Johnny, I can't. It's not right.
You mean towards V?
Meaning not fair to V?
Not fair to you. Tried so hard to pretend nothing's changed. To pretend I'm the same rogue you knew. Actually managed to fool myself for a little. Get back on my own.
Rogue! Fuck.
Can't even turn around that far. Funny how these pills work instantaneously. The body doesn't have to digest anything. Johnny, I got this rectangle on my screen. Is that your fault?
Rogue's gone.
Yep.
It's daylight. I guess it didn't go well?
Guess things did not go swimmingly.
Nope. Was gonna be a nice night at the drive-in. Now she's mad and won't tell me what about.
Any guesses?
Any guesses?
Remember Grayson? How they spoke? How weird it was.
I'm trying to get rid of this rectangle.
Weird's not the word, I don't think. He was toying with her. Could be something to that.
Gotta mull it over. For now, take me to North Oak.
That's supposed to help you figure out Rogue?
North Oak, what's
there? No, Carrie. Tell you once we're there. Movie was a turd wrapped in crepe paper.
Alright, so maybe it's a gun thing? Blistering Love updated. New job, holding on. Meet Judy in the early evening. What time is it now? Wait. It's AM. Meet Johnny by the North Oak sign. The whole time I was flat on my digital ass in Mikoshi, Carrie was out there forging his glittering solo career. He'd better be real chill after all these years, right? But something tells me deep down he's still the same. Anyway, come on, guy's gonna crap himself when he sees me. Well, how do I get out of here again? So let me run this way. Up the ladder, I guess? Oh, I can get through here. Right. All Alright, well, I'm gonna meet Johnny by North Oak next episode. Hopefully. This rectangle goes away. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.